Hi and welcome back. Today we're going to make rigatoni. So rigatoni is a tube pasta shape that can be used for a variety of dishes. I specifically like mine with a good bowl of bolognese. Here I'm using different colored pastas made with a variety of superfoods. I'm using a chitarra to cut the strips, but if you don't have one, it's okay, just cut it with hand. So in order for my pasta strips to stick to the bottom layer, I damp the bottom layer with just a little bit of water, not too much.